Meet Francis Henshall. Francis works for Roscoe Crabbe, a small-time East End gangster. Francis stinks with his stomach.
Harlequin chips and mussy peas, yeah!
So he takes a second job with another governor, Stanley Stubbers. Now Francis must do everything he can to keep his two governors apart.
I can do it as long as I don't get confused. But I do get confused easily.
Whoever thought of that? Wrap his nuts in bacon and send him to the nurse.
James Corden.
At your service, gorgeous.
In London's biggest smash hit comedy. One man, two governors. Broadcast live to cinema September 15th and varying dates internationally. In partnership with Aviva. Visit ntlive.com for details.